God, you are good, and you are faithful. You are the everlasting Father, and we thank you for that this evening. As we press in this evening to seek your face, I pray that you'll come and meet with us, O Lord. Show us your glory. Show us your face as we press in and worship you, Lord of Lords, King of Kings. Be exalted in this place, O God. Be lifted higher in Jesus' name.
Bye. Deliverance, Jesus. nothing like you. Only you can satisfy. Only you, only you. Oh, I love you, Jesus. How we love you.
We speak light into the atmosphere, oh God. We speak your name into the atmosphere now, Jesus. May you light up the dark places, oh God. May you radiate. May you glow into the night, Father. For where you are, there can be no darkness. So we speak your name, Father, over this nation. Over injustice, over sin and death, we speak the name of Jesus now. We speak forth repentance. We speak forth the humility now of your people, that they will cry out and call on the name of Jesus, the name above every other name.
I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never do. How deep, how wide, how great is your love, for we will sing, we will sing, we lift you higher, how great your affection. Oh, how great your affections. How great is your love. So take us deeper now. Let's take us deeper. So come on, my soul. Oh, don't Don't you get shy on me, lift up your song. Cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. So come on my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me, lift up your song. Cause you've got a lion inside.
Thank you.
praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. I know it's not much, I'm nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing loud.
As we're worshiping, I saw the sun coming up over the mountains, and there was a road leading into the mountains, but it was dry and it was desolate. It was a desert. And I heard the Lord saying, I'm making a way in the wilderness, and it's going to lead to the mountain. And where you would normally climb a mountain, I'm not going to have you climb this mountain, says the Lord. I'm going to have you go through the mountain. And as I went through this mountain, it was dark. And then I walked out the other side and I walked into this lush green field of life. And the Lord says, you feel like you're in the wilderness, you feel like you're in a dark place, but take faith, stand firm, for you are in the mountain, you are in my mountain, and I am protecting you. Though it seems like I am not, I am protecting you under the shadow of my wings. And as you walk through the mountain, on the other side is fruitfulness, on the other side is fresh pastures, on the other side is living waters. But in the mountain, hold my hand. In the mountain, pull close to me. In the mountain, see the light at the end, for I am with you, says the Lord. I am taking you out of the wilderness, into the mountain, into my heart, so you may walk in the fullness that I have called you for. A new day is coming, a day where every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess my name. And as you are walking with me, you will be the light. You will be the light that causes people to ask, who is my son? Or who is this Jesus who you speak of? For the new day is dawning, a day of new life, a day of fresh pastures, and a day where every knee shall bow. And my son's name will reign sovereign over this land, over this nation, over this continent, over this earth, where no darkness will be able to stand. But my son's name will reign victorious. The name of Jesus will resound throughout the mountains. The name of Jesus shall resound in the wilderness. It shall resound in the desert. It shall resound in the fields. The name of Jesus shall reign sovereign, for that is what I have declared. That is why I have set in. A new day is coming, and it is coming fast, and it is coming soon. So girdle your loins and get ready to run with the horsemen, for you're going to start running, and you're going to start running fast. That in the natural it will seem impossible, but in me all things are possible. So pick up your garments and run, my children, run like the wind, for the day is fast approaching. The day is fast approaching, and my sons and daughters need to take their place and start shouting the atmosphere, screaming the atmosphere, my son's name. For as the atmosphere is shouted and filled with his name, so I shall be. I see this picture, and it's like trumpets, and it is going up in light, and it is the name of Jesus. And as Jesus is filling the atmosphere, the darkness is fleeing. It is fleeing to the left and to the right, and light is coming once more. And the louder my children raise my name, the louder my children exalt me, the smaller the darkness is becoming. So now, wherever you are, shout the name of Jesus. Throw up your hands in a song of praise. Your hallelujah is all I need. Your hallelujah will break the situation, will break the circumstances. For a new day is coming, and the darkness cannot stand us. The darkness cannot stand us. So raise my name in a hallelujah, in a shout of victory, in a shout of praise. For you will see the goodness of me in this land. You will see my goodness. You will be my testimony of a people who stand firm, of a people who is provided for, of a people with supernatural health, of a people who are not conformed to this world. For you are my people, and you bear my son's name, and that is all that you need, is my name. My name, Jesus Christ, is all that you need.
Every knee shall bow, and every tongue confess that He is Lord, that He is Lord. Thank you.
to restore. Thank you.
Out of season, they will praise the King. Watchmen on the walls to praise the King. Praise the King. Praise the King. They will praise the King. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up to praise the King. To praise the King. Praise the King. To praise the King. To praise. As we sang words of prophecy now, we believe that there's an army stirring that is being born and being birthed. Men and women who have found their identity in you, who know who they are because of who you are. A people that will not bow to any other god. A people that will not relent, that will not stop praising you, but will not stop worshiping you. We speak for that army, Father. We breathe life into that army in the name of Jesus. Dry bones, come alive now. 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 Praise the King. Come and praise the King. Come and praise the King. Praise the King. Breath of God, fill us. Breath of God, fill us. Breathe life again.
breathe life again, life and abundantly. Oh yes, dry bones come alive now, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name.
We choose to align now, Father. We align ourselves to your victory. Victory belongs to the Lord and the glory thereof. Victory is coming in Jesus' name. We can hear the sound of the trumpet blowing. Victory in Jesus' name. I can hear a victory. I can hear a victory in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.